I heard the pachyderm had worms, and last year it went insane. Tossed a grown man 10 foot up in the air, and the sideshow kept his brain. And he turned him into a skeleton, used him in a puppet show. Some folks say that's entertainment, so they flee the money and go.